In this video, I want to show you how you can create a dynamic validation list. I already have a list of products here, and I want to create a drop-down or validation list in table 1 under product column. First of all, we'll select the cells where we want the validation list to appear. We'll go to data tab, click on data validation. In allow, we'll select the option of list. In source, we'll select the product list. So that is the list I want to appear in my validation list. We'll click OK. Now let's go to the product column in table 1 and check our validation list. So we'll see that the product list has been created. But the problem is, if you add another product in the list, so I'll add one more product here. It will not appear in the drop down on the validation list. So to add the new product in the validation list, we'll again have to go to data validation and reselect the products. To do that, we'll again go to data validation. Click on data validation, under source, we'll select the product list and click OK. Now if you click on any of the product list, you'll get to see that the Acer, the new product, has been added in the list. Let's see how to add new product automatically in the validation list whenever we add a new product. To do that, we'll first of all delete the data validation. So I'll go to data validation, and again click here any value, click OK. I'll delete this Acer from the product list. So what we'll do is, we'll select the products and we'll press Ctrl T. We'll make sure that my table has header is checked, and you click OK. So the data range will be created into a table. And now if I have to add any new product here, say again I'll press ACER and press enter. I'll delete the data from here. I'll select the cells, go to data, data validation. Select list in allow, in the source we'll select again the product list, and I'll click OK. Now if you check the drop down list, you will get all the products over here which are listed in the product list till Acer. So I'll select Acer, I can select HP, I can select Lenovo, I can select Dell, any of the products. Let's add one more product here. So I'll add ASUS. And if I have to go back to product, click on the drop down, you will see the ASUS is already been added in the product list. I'll add one more product over here, say Apple. Go to product list, you will see that Apple has been added in the products. So this is how you can create a dynamic validation list.